liftoff.
I'm Ken Conkle, commander of the Space Shuttle Columbia, and it is an honor to drop the first puck for the 1997 NHL All Star Game, the coolest game on and off the Earth. Everybody ready?
Ladies and gentlemen, S.J. Sharkey will now present the puck to a man who truly knows the stars, Mercury, Gemini, and Apollo astronaut Wally Schirra. He is joined by honorary captains Andy Bathgate and Doug Wilson. Taking the face off our team captains, Wayne Gretzky and Chris Chelios.
Wally Schirra, Wally Gretzky, they're all here to see which star will shine the brightest amidst this galaxy. Remember Ray Bourque last year in Boston in the final minute? Here for the accounts of the game, let's go to the booth. Bob Cole, Harry Neal, and Dick Ervin Jr.